Hey guys, what's up? It's Charminx and welcome back to another video. I'm so excited for this video. I feel like I say that every time I film, but if you've watched my last video, I told you guys that I had a video coming with Luxie Lemon and it is finally here. I've been waiting for my package. I think it took about 2 weeks to arrive. Honestly, it felt like forever because I'm so excited to get the package. Today I opened my mailbox and there it was. So here is the case I got from Luxie Lemon. This is my first time trying Luxie Lemon, but mind you, it is not the first time that I've heard about Luxie Lemon. I've always wanted a Luxie Lemon case. I feel like they're so cute and battery powered, which is amazing. My phone, I don't know about you, but my phone dies so freaking fast in the cold and it is insane. Like, I will step outside, walk to school, which takes me like 14 minutes, and my phone will die literally 30%. So this is really, really gonna come in handy. If you guys are interested in buying anything that I show in this video, the links will be down below for you to find them. Let's just hop right into it. I'm just gonna like die right now. Oh my god, I'm so excited. If you didn't know, I usually buy my phone cases off AliExpress. So buying it off somewhere that actually has like a known name and is known to give you really, really good product is really nice because it's more likely to be a hit than a miss. So Luxie Lemon does have ring holders and I got three. Here's the first one that I have received, but this is so cute. I'm gonna take it out and show you guys it better, but it is this really nice like gemstone kind of looking. So this goes for $12 and I'm gonna open it because I'm so excited. I haven't had a ring holder, a key ring holder ever. I've only had a pop socket once. So it has a sticky back. It's actually really hard. It's cold from sitting in the cold mailbox. I forgot where packages went. So as you can see, it is this really cute shiny white. I think this is the one I'm gonna put my phone first. So you would obviously just stick it with the sticky back onto your phone and then you have something to hold on to. It seems like it is very flexible. It can literally go 360 all the way around. So for $12, that's a really good price and it is really, really good quality. I see ring holders in stores for like 18 bucks and like even pop sockets are so expensive. I feel like this is the way to go and they have so many different options, which I'm going to show you two more, but I love this one. This is going to be the first one on my phone. Also, I want to mention that their stuff actually comes packaged in their Luxie Lemon like company, and like that is so cool to me. I have my own online business. The only thing that I have that says my business's store on it is like a literal business card. So this is so cute that they actually have a package saying Luxie Lemon. And I love the Luxie Lemon name. The font of it is just literally everything. I'm pulling out all the cases right now, but I want to get through with the little rings right now before I move on to the cases, because that's like kind of the big thing of the show. I had to pick this one because I just love little things like this. I feel like deep down, I'm still 12 years old, so I had to cop this one. This one is so cute. It's also once again $12 and it is just, hold on, I'm like peeling it off by accident. It's this little pink poop emoji and it has a ring once again. So this ring isn't 360. I have to be careful with this because if I pull it off, the whole thing's gonna come off and then I don't have a case to stick it on right now. But yeah, once again, same quality as the last, except this one's plastic here, the poo. And like I said, I'm literally 12 years old. So this is so cute to me and I'm definitely gonna be using this. And by the way guys, if you guys are interested in seeing some Instagram pictures I'm gonna be putting together with the phone cases, go follow my Instagram. I'll have it down below. You don't have to be young. Well, I guess I am young, but you don't have to be that young to think poop emojis are cool.
A message from the government of Canada.
So moving on to the last ring holder. I don't even remember what I got. I think I might have just got a basic one. So this one just comes in a little gold packet, which is also very cute. It doesn't say Luxie Lemon on it, but it's obviously from Luxie Lemon. So yeah, so I believe I just picked, I don't know why, maybe this is gonna match one of my cases. Honestly, don't remember what cases I picked, but I just got a plain little, oh my god, I thought the plastic came off of this. I'm like, no, I can't even use it. But yeah, it's just a silver one, just like the rest. Once again, it is full 360 functionality, which is so cool. I'm gonna hold my phone like this and look bougie as hell. I love this so much. This is so cute. I'm glad I picked a plain one because it will go with any case that I want it to go with. But moving on, I'm gonna grab this first case because this box really caught my eye. So the case just looks like this. This isn't the case. This is the box for the case, but I really like it. It is marble, which is making me kind of think that I probably have something marble in here. Once again, it does say Luxie Lemon, and this is one of their battery powered cases. So let's go ahead and slide this open. I'm so excited to finally have a battery powered case for my phone. The last time I had one was when I had an iPhone 5, and that was literally when I was in like grade 10, I believe. This is a really cute box as well. You could actually reuse this and put like a necklace in it. I always talk about reusing things, but like I really gotta throw some things out of my house. Okay, here it is. Oh my god, I'm so excited. So it is, oh, so cute. I completely forgot this is the one I picked. This is so freaking cute. Check this out. It is so shiny as well, and it looks like a bath bomb mixed with like paint, and it's this really really cute green color. Wow, this is so cute. And the button is right here. It looks really really discreet, so you won't even know that it's a charging case. And as for like the thickness, it doesn't even seem that thick. The only thing is that it doesn't have a top cover for your phone, so if you are somebody who drops your phone a lot, I would say go for something more protective on Luxie Lemon, unless you really really won't drop your phone because you're gonna damage the battery case. But if you trust yourself, I trust in you then. I really wish I could show you guys it on my phone, but I will do that on Instagram. Here I can't because I do film with my iPhone 7 Plus, which is what this is for. I know, I'm literally a broke college girl. Can't wait to try it on, and I will definitely do a review on my Instagram. It is so freaking cute. Like, I'm so proud of this case. So these cases do go for $49 each, and honestly, I don't regret it. I'll let you guys know if it really works, which I'm 110% sure it works. Luxie Lemon is a big, big company. I can't wait to slide this onto my phone. Anyways, I'm gonna move on to the next case because I have two more to go, but I'm just shocked by this case. It is so cute and vibrant, and the print on it is perfect. So this is after I filmed this video. I actually just used my charging case to work, and it charged my phone to 100%, which is insane. And I forgot to mention, I literally just realized this, but it charges back up with your lightning cable, which is amazing because if you have an iPhone, you obviously have the lightning cable. So that is so cool. I've never seen anything like that, and I wish I realized it in the video, but that is such a plus. You don't need any extra cords. You just use the one that you would use with your iPhone in the first place. So I think that is so freaking cool. I just had to mention that and let you guys know so I didn't seem like I was uninformed, but I am informed now. Moving on to the next, I believe, battery powered case. So it seems like their battery powered cases come in these little boxes, and their other cases come in another thing. I'll show you. It's sitting on the couch right now. It comes like this with the back, like the inside up. So like, I never know what it is. So let's see. I'm gonna close my eyes and take the plastic wrap off just so I can like be shocked again. And oh my god. Oh my god, you guys can barely see it. Let me show you this. This is so cute. I love holographic and like iridescent things. So this is so awesome. And mixed with the marble, I haven't seen anything like that. And you can kind of tell that the like iridescence has like a little texture to it, and it looks so cool. It looks like foil. But once again, these cases go for $49, and it once again says Luxie Lemon. Girl, this is their product. They're claiming it. I love it. It is just like a pink purpley kind of marble, which marble is so awesome. I have a lot of marble cases, but this really just like finessed the game. Look at that. I've never had something mixed together like that. Marble and holographic. Wow, wow, wow. I love it so much. I can't wait to take pictures of these cases. This is so adorable. These, I would drop all my money on this if I had money.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Coming on down to the last case. I'm already so, so impressed with this company. I have one last case, which isn't a battery charging case, because I wanted to show you guys something a little bit different, but it is something cool that I've always wanted, so I'm excited to open it. So this case goes for $28, and once again, Luxie Lemon with the elite packaging. I love it. It says Luxie Lemon. That is so cute. I find that so cool. I don't know why. I feel like it's because we always see like big companies with their names on things, so I think it's really nice when like a smaller, they're not that small at all, but like a smaller business has like their own personalized things and see that they're doing well. It makes me hyped for them. Okay, this feeling is so nice. It feels like, don't even know materials, so I can't give you a comparison, but it is a really soft and sleek feeling. It has a really cool wavy design on it, and watch this. That was really delayed. So the case has a mirror on it, and I know it looks really scratched up and dirty, but I'm pretty sure that is just a little film that's on top of it just to protect it from what it would be. But yeah, and then it has a little wallet. This is so handy for me because I literally carry three cards: my student card, my Visa, and my driver's license. So this is so handy. I love this. This is everything you need in one: a mirror, because I'm gonna use this so much when I'm out, when I'm in class, after I ate my lunch. I'm like, is there shit in my teeth? Like, I don't know. This is like, wow. Obviously, your phone goes in the other side. So it's everything you need in one, and not gonna lie, like, it's not even that thick either. It looks thick from here because that's where your phone goes, but like, it's not that thick. I freaking love all of these cases, and they are actually really affordable. There's Mophie cases, or however you say it, and their battery charging cases go for like $100, and they're just basically plain colors. Or you can get Luxie Lemon cases that have amazing freaking designs on them for $49, fast shipping, and you have other cases such as this for $28, and it comes in different colors. So if you're not really a fan of the white, which I hope it doesn't get dirty really fast, because I always shove my phone in my back pocket, and sometimes the jean coloring comes off of my cases, which sucks. But if you're into other colors, they have blue, they have black, pink, gray, or silver, purple, rose gold. I should have picked rose gold. That one is so cute. They have so many different colors, and they have so many different other designs. So I would let you know right now that going to Luxie Lemon's site is not going to be a waste of your time. If cases are something you're into or you're looking for, Luxie Lemon definitely has what you need. They have so many different things. They have portable power banks that look like animals and pizza, and they have ring holders for your case. So honestly, I might actually put the silver or the pink poo emoji on this case because it will go so well. And I am honestly genuinely in love with all these cases. So if you guys are interested, once again, the links are down below. And I'm going to throw on my power bank case right now because I gotta go to work, and my phone is draining out right now because I'm filming on it. I just want to say thank you guys for 7,200 subscribers. We are on our way to 10,000 subscribers. And if the Hypebeast phone cases are something you're more into, I'm having another video of that, and there's gonna be some Thrasher, some Gucci, some, I don't even remember. I ordered so many cases, but I'm so astonished right now. It's so cute. I love everything off Luxie Lemon. And you guys, let me know if you do too. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already. I love you guys so much, and I'm out.